So free space.
No. The Wii U, the full-fledged Xbox 360 spooktacular, is filmed without the boos of traditional celluloid film. The following is an average expectation of somebody interested in watching Return to Oz for the very first time.
Oh boy, I'm going to see a new Wizard of Oz movie with Dorothy and the Scarecrow and Tonto and the Lion and
Is this what you're looking for, young man? Best bait ever to scare a bedwetter.
Yeah.
So, but what is a bedwetter anyway?
I don't know. But you know this, yesterday you won $60,200.
And yesterday I got to drink too much caffeine.
And we brought our jackpot to $4,071,350. So there's over $4 million waiting to be given away on Halloween night, but we're hoping to make it over $5 million tonight.
Here
we
go. Don't be afraid, it's only Halloween.
Ryan Levent. Even though Robin Williams directed the season series finale of Morgan Mindy.
How's everybody doing?
Uh-huh.
We want to give away money right now. $1,000 toss-up, our first puzzle of the night. What are you doing?
None of your business!
And here we
As
go.
For what kind of episode Robin Williams directed for Working Mindy, it's none of your business.
Playing dress up.
But I tell them to the director anyway, just so they could
nice get my congratulations. An easy $1,000.
And we're adding $25,000 in bonus money.
Get ready. We'll do another
this
toss
pretty much
this one worth $2,000.
Main episodes being directed by main
it's
actors from the
this time.
From a TV
Let's
show.
Let's go, Manna.
Yeah.
So it's like saying, hey, we're under the gun and we couldn't find someone in time. You're directing this next one.
And it's player one.
Strange noises.
And stranger things are happening here.
Two for two, player one. Player one gets the $2,000. They'll spend
it. Could I consider
Jim?
That's fucking strange.
Welcome to
Jeez.
The jackpot round. And here's tonight's
Here we go. Prize. What's the prize?
Delight in the splendor
Lake
of
Lake Tahoe.
Glide down a mountain of fresh powdered snow or enjoy the natural beauty of the surroundings. $5,500.
Occupation is our first round category.
Our spinner will be player one. This could be good for you.
Look
yeah!
at that
jackpot. Yes. Letters are worth $500. All you need to do is solve the puzzle to claim the jackpot.
I don't know.
The puzzle's not really far along. Difficult to solve at this point.
Yeah, it's difficult to solve at this point.
Come on, big money.
How about a T?
Yeah. One.
Yeah, one T.
Go on and pick up that gift bag.
I'll buy an E.
Let's have there is an E.
And one E.
Keep it going.
$550.
There is an L.
And one L. get the jackpot?
500.
No, C.
You got it.
Oh, okay, I got it, I think.
Yeah!
Jackpot!
Alright, you know the puzzle? Solve it.
I do know it. The court clerk.
There you go. No more consonants. If you can solve it right now, the jackpot will be yours. Player one is going to solve. Let's see if they get it.
There we go!
Congratulations, you won the jackpot. Congratulations, you've won a prize and all
$15,350 in the main game, $25,000 in bonus money. Let's play the mystery round.
The second, for the prize and all the cash as well, was the jackpot the prize?
The jackpot was a wedge, and it had a certain cash amount on it.
Welcome to the mystery round.
On the map.
On the map. Oh, it's an El Cheapo.
And player two is all set to go. $900. No, sorry.
There are no S's.
You think that with a fox foot? I got to retire the touchdown game.
Come on, baby.
What?
I predicted the team would retire the touchdown game.
No,
I think they did.
Really? Because there's no mention that this game is a touchdown.
I don't even know if it still exists or not.
But I think the brand itself is still being used to market the
two players for you.
Oh, okay.
Well, some of the much less known films are actually outsourced.
Right.
Say, a outsourced licensed.
400. Yep. You should have two others for you.
Bora Bora.
We have run out of consonants. Player one is going to solve. Let's see if they get it. Congratulations. Well done. All right, player one, you want a nice chunk of change with that solve. Everybody's doing well, but who will go to the bonus round? We'll find out after this.
Touchstone is alive, but the company's not using it.
Right.
What are you doing?
None of your business!
As for why Touchstone is still being used and why is it that the Touchstone name will not be used anytime soon, it's none of your business.
Get out of there.
However, the Wikipedia name is made. Kellogg's Doorman, 2016.
Woo!
This will mean it's an in-name only?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. I think this is the one that you try to color with the three.
Player three was one too many.
Aww.
R.I.P. Hollywood Pictures.
There we go!
$1 win. You got it.
Come on, let's get that million.
Let's hope so.
Yeah.
You've moved a little closer to winning.
I'm in possession of the $1 million wedge.
You've gotten the $1 million wedge.
And Hollywood Pictures is no more because they bought 26 and 5.
800. Yep, we got two letters for it. Let's get those up there.
Hollywood is like 20th Century Fox.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. All right, Ivan. There must be some time. How many? All right, if there is an O.
Mm-hmm.
All right, if you got it.
Oh, here's that the Fox Studio lot is here to stay for the time being.
There is an E. All the vowels are gone. We've got a solution attempt here. Let's see how it goes.
I'm going to say taking a guided walking tour. Yep!
You've got it.
Got the million.
Remember, this was also a prize puzzle. So you've also won this. Jim?
Enjoy this pleasure
trip to Montreal
activity and big city entertainment. Sample the fine dining and host of
shows
downtown.
Grandparents
or
had
a short way out to superb rafting and $6,000.
By solving this puzzle, you're one step closer to winning $1 million. We'd like these totals to grow, and hopefully they will, right after this. It's toss-up time again. This is our $3,000 puzzle. The category for this one is thing. Let's go, Vanna.
Let's make some more money.
Player one?
Skin dive.
Anybody else?
No. Swan dive. Oh, okay.
Player three.
That's all right.
Player three, you won the right to give it the first spin. For our next puzzle, the category is classic movies.
Classic movies, okay.
Player three, your start.
The best Digimon villain I can think of is Myotismon.
450.
Mm-hmm.
Myotismon is the utmost... let alone best cartoon villain of all time. Myo's mind is like a successor to Lord Zed.
There's no teeth.
Good old Lord Zed.
All hail Lord Zed.
Lord Zed.
500. There are two controllers.
Two S's. Well, time for speed up.
Hey, it's a delicious cheeseburger.
I think I'll give the wheel a final spin. I'll ask you to give me a letter, 15 seconds. To solve it, every consonant will be worth $1,000 plus... $600. Player two, we start with you, a letter. Sorry, none of those.
Oh, I know it.
No D. Yep, we got two.
Lassie, come home.
Let's get those up there.
Two.
If you want to take a crack at that, player one is choosing to solve the puzzle.
We could be crowning our third $1 million winner very shortly.
Yeah, that's it.
It all goes well.
Pull through in the final puzzle. Good show, player one.
26,300 in the main game, 50 grand in bonus money.
Bonus round in just a moment. Third place, but you still played quite well.
Guess you just messaged me on Facebook.
You've won this much cash.
Who?
Tim Zuna.
I knew it. I knew it would be Mr. Whammy.
Yeah, he said boo, and I said boo, LOL.
So far. All that's left is to land on $1 million and solve the puzzle.
He hasn't said that to me in a while.
How dare you?
How dare you, Turkey Trot?
I predict that if I take him, you make the catchphrase, how dare you, permanent and irrelevant, and I expect him to reply with, how dare you.
R-S-T-L-N-E, Vanna, letters please.
I can't say how dare you in front of me. I dare you.
All right, now you need to provide...
He says he's been watching our spooktacular.
All
right, category is... phrase F, D, I'd like to take a P, and an I. If it is a fiddle,
then go to P-E-I.
80 seconds. The sound of the
come on, baby!
Combo!
We got it!
Pretty good, eh?
Yeah!
Come on, load.
Our third $1 million win of the season! And our jackpot right now stands at $5,147,650!
We could go for four if all goes according to plan.
great game. Good night, everyone.
See you next time.
Hang on just a second here. I gotta message him back.
Okay, bear with us, folks.
Alrighty. Let's crown a winner.
Everyone did.
Okay, boys and girls, we finally got our third $1 million winner in our possession. Now the third $1 million winner could be you. I anticipate that you wet your pants in
3, 2, 1. Welcome to Kid Burger, home of the Kid Burger. Can I say yawn?
Well, our first $1 million winner of the season was Connor Mayrose. Our second was Alex Poole. Our third $1 million winner of the season is Daniel Monahan.
We haven't heard from him in a while.
But yeah, Daniel, you're our third $1 million winner. Congratulations. And so far, as I mentioned, our jackpot is at $5,147,650, and we still have a lot more to give away.
And trust me, if you don't want $1 million, you could wind up be trapped in a paper bag like him. Think about it, and good night.
Y'all tomorrow night, everybody.